Hello everyone, I'm Yong. Today I want to show
请取票，谢谢。
Hello everyone. So the video is pretty cool, yeah. Even you don't know any Chinese word, you still know how to buy the ticket because there are many English on the top. So how do you buy the ticket? First, you have to look at the map and look at how much is it. So because this Mandarin classes, so the ticket, unless you have to pay $20. So how about the $20? It's 二十元. 二十元 is Taiwan money. 二 is 2, 十 is 10, so double 10 is 二十元, yuan is dollar. So because I buy the ticket is $30, so how to use that up? It's 三十元, 三 is 3, 十 is 10, so triple 10, so it's 三十元. It's pretty easy, yeah? Hopefully you enjoy my video. And if you have any idea, welcome, give me a message. I will make more video for you. See you next time. 再见.